My job is to make complex financial systems simple enough so the average person can understand it. That is extremely difficult because most people are brainwashed when it comes to money. Go to school, get a job, work hard, pay your taxes, save money, get out of debt, buy a house, and invest in the stock market. Everybody who follows that program has been brainwashed.